and a hog won't slop.
Really? Tonight?
And a rat won't cheat.
I'm going to go live it out the message right now.
God, I won't let go.
Okay.
Yeah.
your battery's caught on fire. Thank you. takedown.
Thank you.
his problem. He just took off. And all the track down. Country boys in the house. I think your Mustang here. What's up, champ? What's up, bro?
I want ghost bad and a hog won't slop.
Really? Tonight?
And a rat won't cheat.
I'm gonna go deliver that the message right now.
God, he, I want that ghost.
Okay.
You better not bring him up. I'm in his backyard.
All right.
Tony from Dallas, Texas. Thank you.
This is the last one.
Alright, let's write it down.
Heather. Come up here, flip. Alright, who got Honda?
I got one. I got a straight down.
Whatever they pull, they match up. Just hold it. And I got 8L.
And he's 8L too.
GM on the 2 7 5 0 T.
Oh, he got killed. I can look at him.
He got to kill him.
Alright, we need it on, man. We need this drawn out.
Number two, right here.
Hey man, you stick your hand in the bag and you grab your man, you get it on, man. See, this is real grudge race right here. There ain't none of this. Who you got and how you see it and what size you got and what mode you got.
Who's got
What's up, Go?
He your boy?
What's up, bud?
We in here.
You dog? You doing all right?
Yeah, we come down here and run them boys over from Texas, man.
Well, you for real, man.
Hey, we finna run again. First round in the shootout. I'm finna run them over again.
Okay.
Hey, and I've been watching your videos too, man.
Appreciate that, man. Appreciate it. Keep watching them now.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna watch this one.
Okay.
I'm gonna say, and then I gamble.
Okay.
We're in that, man. Make sure you saw video.
Okay.
Man down, man down, coming out their shoes.
hell with these cars.
Thank you.
That y'all coming out to y'all local track will make everybody from the city come down here and check it out. And I know how it goes because I've been doing this over 30 years, so I know exactly how it goes. But I appreciate all y'all coming out and doing y'all thing, man. That's for sure. So I got y'all trophies and everything, man. Like I said, first of all, like I said, like I want y'all to do, man, is I'm letting my boy right here video is. I want y'all to tell me your name, what kind of car y'all did in the shootout. So first of all, let's go. We just get in line, right? Because I don't know everybody's name, but you know, right off the top. But anybody can come up and pick up your trophy. What's your name, man?
JD Coon.
JD Coon?
Coon's Garage, 08 Mustang GT500.
What you think about your little shootout we just did, man, as a team? I appreciate it, man. Let me give you cash. There you go. We'll get your trophy, man.
There you go, sir.
I appreciate it, man. Next man up, man.
Thank you. Yeah, man.
Next man up. What's your name, man? All right. Did you like the concept? All right. We're going to do it again. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all coming out and doing y'all thing. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, me and Joe put this together, man. Y'all, we don't believe it. We've been talking about 6 months, but we just put this together about a month and a half. And just to see the turnout to do it right now, I like this. I really like it. I like the turnout. But we'll be back. Like I said, I know how the Texas guys are. They looking through the bushes trying to see if there's something down there. Then they see something. They gonna come. Believe me.
We gonna have to take it all the time.
They gonna come, believe me. They gonna come, believe me. I appreciate it. There you go. Alright, I'm right here with this trophy, man. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Next word from us. Alright, what's your name, man? Alright, appreciate you coming out. Know what you think about it? Alright. Alright, appreciate it, man. There you go, Doc. Appreciate it, man. Alright, next man up. Hey, yo, how you doing? How you doing?
Hey, man.
All right. Oh, I already see. I've been on San Juan a long time. Good dude, man. Good dude. Good job. All right. Y'all like the concept? I right, appreciate it.
Smoke?
You got it. Get the trophy. Next man up. Next man up. What's your name, man?
Jacob Cohen.
You like the concept, man?
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
All right. We'll be back, man. Texas, we'll be back, man.
We ready.
You call Sam Barbie up here to come get his money?
His lady already came. Next man up. What's your name, man?
Larry Gordon.
You like the concept, man?
Oh, yeah, real blessed.
All right, thank you, man. Appreciate you coming out. Next man, next man up. Who is it? What's your name, man? Who are you? You like this, man?
Yeah, I love it.
Appreciate it, man. Guess what, man? What you don't know, you want all the glass off steel too, man, because I had a total special for you, man. They also got a drill about glass off steel, so that was part of that, man.
Thank you.
You know? Where's that big old glass off steel?
There you go.
That young man.
What about that other big one?
That's standing at the track. All right, next man up. What's up,
Tommy? Hey,
hey,
hey.
Right, we got to defend it next time, you know what I'm saying?
Coming out doing y'all thing, man. What you like about it?
Talking like you
was a people
brother
too. Who's out on the top?
Talk loud. Say what? Talk loud.
Peel back to the front.
All right.
calling from? How you doing? All right. Who you with? Yeah. What you like about it?
I'll change it. You want me to change it? I'm going to put 2.5.
I hear you.
I'll change it.
I got one more minute. All right, what's up, man?
Hey, buddy. Hey, keep that 300, get that soap.
No. All right. We're going to come back at y'all, man. Hey, you see Jeremiah, we coming back at him, man. All right, man, appreciate it, man. All right. You choke, big dog. Hey, like I said, the big trophy stays here at the track. We will be back to get this thing right here, man. Here's a trophy, man. Man, you hold it down for Louisiana, man. We'll be back to get this thing, man.
All them corn dudes up here, one day y'all bring them to Extreme Raceway and see what we'll do on our trip. You might ask,
hey,
come to Texas.
We didn't came to Louisiana, can we share the wealth? Come to Texas. That's all we ask. We got a picnic in a couple more weeks. Bring by 5 cars from Louisiana to Texas.
All right.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Yep, right.
never end up. My love is burnt out. My love is burnt in the sun.